EastEnders Shirley Carter wows with bombshell transformation. Shirley Carter's Linda Henry bombshell new look overshadowed all the Stuart Highway Ricky Champ drama. EastEnders Stuart returned to Walford to terrorize the Carters. The evil EastEnders schemer sent Mick Carter, Danny Dyer, a video of his wife Linda Carter, Kellie Bright, asleep in the Vic and Mick went over to his flat to sort him out. When Mick returned he was covered in blood after giving Stuart a savage beating. Did he do this? He's a dead man, Shirley raged. This isn't finished, not by a long shot. EastEnders fans were thrilled to hear Shirley plotting her revenge, but they were even more taken back by her much longer tresses. The vixen sported much blonder locks which looked lightly blowdried. Look at Shirley's new hairdo, I love it, one commented. Another wrote, Shirley's hair much nicer, looks like she's washed it. And a third gushed, Shirley suits longer hair. Later, Stuart got his revenge and shot one of the Carters. The crazed mentalist snuck into the Vic while everyone was asleep and waited for whoever was first downstairs, before pulling the trigger. But who did he kill? EastEnders airs Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays and Fridays on BBC One.